What is it like to flee war, disasters or persecution? To leave everything behind? More people than ever in our lifetimes are living this nightmare. And their stories are heartbreaking. Hardship, separation, death. I've met so many who have lost so much, but they never lose their dreams for their children or their desire to better our world. They ask for little in return, only our support in their time of greatest need, and our solidarity. And it is so inspiring to see countries with the least often doing the most for refugees. On World Refugee Day, we reflect on the courage of those who have fled and the compassion of those who welcome them. Let us resolve to re-establish the integrity of the international refugee protection regime. And let us work to give everyone the chance to build a better future together.